no billing queue purchase system with automatic product detection system using Wi-Fi, IoT in retail shop. Usually in large supermarkets, the existing system is the barcode scanner. This causes waste of time and wrong billing for wrong customer. By this project, we provide a great solution to all these problems. Most recently, Wi-Fi is a new emerging technology in this trend. In this project, data transfer is processed between products and mobile phone. Each and every product is having Wi-Fi transmitter and it stores the encoded data similar to the product ID. In this project, we have four sections: product section, mobile section, and card section, and gate section. These are the papers we are referred for our project. The proposed system. First, we see about the product section. Each and every product is attached with Wi-Fi module, which contains the product ID, product price, date of manufacturing, expiry date, etc. This is the figure for product section. We are using PIC16F and its interface with Wi-Fi transmitter, and power supply of 5 volt is given to the PIC. And in the PIC16F, the product details, product purchase item, and the cost of every product, manufacture date, expiry date are stored in the 16F, PIC16F. In the trolley section, which is also contained Wi-Fi module, is integrated with Wi-Fi transmitter for communicating the product details. The purchased products are to be stored into microcontroller. This is the trolley section picture. In the 16F, PIC16F microcontroller, Wi-Fi transfers at an interface with the PIC16F. By keeping every product into the trolley section, the Wi-Fi transceiver scans the entire product and stores the every product details in the PIC16F microcontroller. The next section is customer mobile section. It is connected with the Wi-Fi module through OTG cable. It also is, whenever a product is kept inside a trolley scans the product and sends the data to the mobile section. And we can pay the bill for the product through mobile banking system. Using mobile phone for billing, it has Android application for the payment. After completing the purchase, it automatically adds the product which is included. This calculates the quantity and cost of the product. The final section is the card section. It's fully monitored the purchasing product, either it is same or not. After payment, mobile Wi-Fi, it will send all the details of the product to the gate module. If the payment is correct, the door will open automatically. If not, alarm will on. This is the card section. A 5 volt power supply is given to PIC microcontroller, and a buzzer, DC motor, LCD, Wi-Fi receiver, PC is interfaced with the PIC microcontroller. Whenever the payment is correct and there is no mismatch between the products, the motor will rotate and the door gets open. If the product is mismatched and the payment is not made, buzzer will on. These are software requirements for our project: MP Lab, PicKit microprogrammer, Embedded C programming language, and Proteus. In Proteus, we designed the gate section in ISIS design tool. With the PIC microcontroller, we interface LCD, buzzer, motor to relay, and RS232 to interface using MAX232. Wi-Fi receiver is interfaced to microcontroller through RS232. This is the product section using ISIS design tool. In this PIC16F 628A microcontroller is used. Wi-Fi transceiver is interfaced to PIC16F 628A. This is a trolley section, and this in addition to Wi-Fi transceiver is interfaced to microcontroller using RS232, and RS232 is interfaced through MAX232. For mobile section, the Wi-Fi transceiver is interfaced to mobile using OTG cable, and OTG is interfaced to RS232. Hardware requirements are Wi-Fi transceiver, PIC16F 877 microcontroller, 5 volt power supply, DC motor, PC, buzzer, LCD, mobile. In LCD screen is a electronic display module. It has a 16x2 LCD display. It's a very basic module. It can display 16 characters per line, and there are such two lines. In this LCD, each cartridge is displayed in 5 into 7 pixel matrix. Max232 is used to convert TTL into RS232 logic level converter used between the microcontroller and GSM board or PC. LiFi technology proposed and provides transmission of data through illumination by sending data through an LED light bulb that varies in intensity faster than a human eye can follow. PIC16F877A, it is a high performance RISC CPU machine. It has 5 port, only have 35 simple word instruction, operating speed at clock input 200 MHz. Buzzer is an audio signaling device which may be mechanical, electromagnetic or piezoelectric. These are the references used for our project. Thank you.